older brother who is older. So they have to be able to do that. But like a big between 15 years to 17 years old. When the United Nations was formed to work towards peaceful settlement of human problems, it struggled to make it all member states to the more universal respect for the observance of human rights from 1960 at home without distinction of race, sex, gender, and religion. This was based on the beliefs of the United Nations. In a famous four sentence, freedom of speech, freedom of assembly, freedom of prayer, and freedom from want. One of the first acts of the United Nations was to write a universal declaration of human rights. The declaration is based on the idea that disregard of contempt for human rights is resulted in violent acts which have outlived corruption. Today is the 63rd anniversary of the day. Today is the 63rd anniversary of the day. You remember it, the world is the day. This is the day the world is the day. Many of the while the world honors many human rights defenders today, Singapore too has a share of human rights defenders. In 1987, 82 people were arrested by the Singapore government accused of being involved in massive sex trafficking. Indeed, those 22 were involved in serving the community. As we approach the 25th anniversary of the arrest of 1987, I am reminded of the targets in our government that the people of that crime to power, not because they wanted to be violent in our community, or that they were buying guns to destroy their work. They were imprisoned because they spoke out against the justice system of the government and tried to do something. They are human rights defenders. Many of you have been in the arrest of the human rights and are not proud of that experience. For those of us who went through that year, we have been very young and fearful. The recent general election was a very memorable experience for me. I was so happy to see so many of you, and especially the young, involved in the election. By your participation and your passion, you raised awareness of our rights and helped us to be a country. The Singapore government was my experience here in Paris. Many of us have been criminalized here because of the frequent arrest of innocent citizens. The media has continuously publicized the government's views for those arrests. No one except the families and friends of those arrested. In the last almost 7 months since the general election, you, especially the young people, have been speaking up on poverty, hunger, discrimination, the plight of migrant workers, death penalty, and so many other issues. Today, on World Human Rights Day, we continue to speak up for justice. Our government has always tried to tell us that human rights are a foreign idea and that the growth of our economy is But if we have all the rights in the world and we don't take the fight to do the growth of human human beings, then we will never experience the full need, the full strength. You will be like birds in golden cage and not see people as first in your company. At World Human Rights Day, we pay tribute to all those who fought to preserve our rights. And we remind ourselves that we we are constant to be vigilant, to stand up for our rights, and to defend the rights